when I see these people in person, they don't say nothing. But you see, as soon as they get on an interview, you know, they want to start talking big. Like, what if I bet you if I see these guys now and when I go to the bubble in 2 weeks' time, oh, how are you doing? I want to shake hands. But that's why I don't take none of it personally. You know, I don't do. I always say, you know, I like Dame Dash because he always says people are chatty patties. I personally don't like chatty patties. If you're gonna say something, or if you need to say something to me, then most of these guys have got my number. Call me or say it to me when you see me. But don't
Right.
say stuff in an interview, and then when you see me, you want to act different. Keep the same energy, because obviously you catch someone on the wrong day, and then obviously I'm gonna go and say something that you're not gonna like, and it's gonna be an argument. But when you trace back, it's you that had something to say in the first place. So don't be upset at my response when it comes, because that's the way it is.